Hey guys, it's Mark. Welcome to the, three-decker games. I'm playing The End Is Nigh, a new game by Ed McMillan. This looks sad. If you've ever played, what is it? I'm sorry. The Binding of Isaac. The Binding of Isaac or Super Meat Boy. This is kind of what this is gonna be like. Well, this is gonna be like Super Meat Boy, but like the art styles for both Ash Dies Alone.
Oh. Okay, we're gonna load up one of my favorite games here. Here we have The End Is Nigh. It's a classic old school platforming game, and it's one of my favorites. One of my favorite games. You got your classic controls, you got your jumping, you got your going left and right, and like always in these games, avoid the what?
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh no, no! No, 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 no! No, oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh god, no, this can't be broke. Here, let me get the cartridge out. Oh no, it's still not working. Oh fuck! Fuck, what am I gonna do? Fuck!
Well, that seemed. Oh? That seemed to be a play on,
Dear anybody reading this, I'm probably dead. That wouldn't be surprising. Everybody else is.
Yeah?
There was some kind of apocalypse, and all that was left was me. Well, most of me. All in all, hasn't been so bad. Till yesterday. My favorite game cartridge finally broke.
Uh-huh.
I think I'm gonna go out and make a friend. I'll have to go out there.
And her body.
Outside. It's a dangerous, twisted place with death, decay, and death mostly. You know what? Imagine all the fun we'll have, me and my friend, Collecting tumors, spitting teeth for distance. Hey, if I do it right, repopulate the world. Won't be easy, but I have nothing left to lose, except my other eye. Oh well, fuck it!
Huh. I like that bit on sort of like Let's Players. Oh. Okay. Oh! Oh, cool. This is the first one I think he's done that had, voiceovers. Oh, I see. Okay, I didn't understand what it was asking me to do. Oh. It's you. Must be nice. Being alive and all of that. When I died, that tumor wiggled out. It's been floating up there for years, watching me. Please don't take it. It's all I have left. Sorry, buddy, I already had it. It's my tumor now. So the tumors in this game are oh, God. When I wasn't dead, I used to hang on corners and stuff. Just like, hanging out. Get it? Please don't die. Well, I couldn't do that before. Okay. Interesting. Oh, can I only do it on that? Oh, cool. Okay, so I saw it like, what? Oh, and on ledges. All right, cool. Tumor. Oh, tumor. I thought you could do it on anything. Ah. Ah. No. Oh. Hey! 1 second. I got the doggos with me. Doug and Bogey. And there's Simon, like what seems to be a sort of rock thing on the ground. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Got it. Nub, 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 nub. Alright. So is that a tumor too? Okay. Yeah. Gotcha. Alright. I can do this. What is that? Are those bad things or good things? I feel like they're bad things. I'm not gonna touch them. Press A to jump. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's... I see. Oh, Ah, fuck. Okay, sorry, guys. Oh, I see. Oh. Alright. So I like this so far. It is very different from Meat Boy. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Alright, so maybe if I... Oh! You guys! Shit, where am I? Oh! Okay. Got it. How do I get that? Oh. Well, alright. Oh, I thought I died. You guys. Sorry, I thought I was gone. There we go. I think I figured out the plan. Okay. So far, it's not so difficult. We've got 6 tumors. Oh, okay. Here we go. Ah, fuck. Alright. I think... I don't know. Shit. Do I have to die? God. Fuck. At least I got that. No, wait, what the... Ah, fuck. Alright, No, what was I supposed to... How do I get that one? Fuck. You're starting to get, like, very difficult. Shit. Okay. Fuck. Damn it. Okay. Shit. I don't... Alright. It was all about... timing, I guess. Fuck. Don't know why I want it. I've never really been quite the collector. I got it though, so it's fine. Yeah. I guess I could just go? Oh, I see. Alright. I can do this one. It's no problems. It's no problems. No. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Fuck. No. Get that one. Alright, so far, bad start. I don't know. Anybody else looking forward to this game? I am actually having quite a fantastic time. Fuck, man! What's my plan, to be honest? Shit. No, that doesn't make sense, does it? I wonder if I can skip it. Not really, probably not. Fuck. I should have just fucking left. Let's just go. Oh, things are getting gloomy. Alright, we'll continue this in a minute, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. Like and subscribe. Bye!
More episodes coming soon.